It's time to crack into some fresh RC for 2018. So let's crack this brand new Trophy Rat open from Team Associated and see what it looks like. It's Rich here from the RCNetwork.com, and today we have a pretty special unboxing, almost an exclusive one here with Team Associated and the brand new Trophy Rat. Now, of course, the Trophy Rat is a pretty cool design from Northrop Fabrications. Northrop Fabrications actually does some custom rat rods and some other cool things up in the state of Washington. Now, of course, this is based on that build, the Trophy Rat, and Team Associated has done a great job of giving their version of the Trophy Rat. Now, I was fortunate enough to be invited over to Team Associated in Lake Forest, California to take a look at the new Trophy Rat and also the new DB10. Both pretty much the same platform, slightly different bodies, but in the end, great running and great looking trucks. Now, the Trophy Rat isn't just another RTR. It's based on the 9-time Roar National Championship short course truck. It is the SC5, but with a rear motor. This thing is 2-wheel drive, 1/10 scale, and it handles beautifully. Some of the features on the box on the Trophy Rat are the officially licensed Method wheels. You get the standard short course style wheels with some pretty grippy tires. Ran this thing on asphalt yesterday and it was pretty nice. Now you also get these aluminum anodized shocks with the traditional factory team blue. They do use shock collars to adjust the ride height, and there's extras included inside the kit. You also get a geared differential. You get a pretty nice reduced servo, which I gotta admit seems a lot faster than the specs call out for. This thing has about right under 100 ounce inches of torque. You get a new thing for Team Associated, the DVC, which is dynamic vehicle control. Has a built-in gyro inside of the receiver and keeps you going straight even when you're not the best driver out there. Also, all new is the XP120 2.4 gigahertz remote. You do get a 3300 kV brushless sensorless motor that's capable up to 3S LiPo, and the partnered SC600BL speed control, also up to 3S LiPo compatible. Before we get to the star of the show, the Trophy Rat, let's take a look at some of the supplement items that come inside the box. Now, of course, you get an owner's manual from Team Associated that covers a couple of different vehicles, the Northrop Fabrications Trophy Rat, which we'll see in a minute, and also the Reflex DB10. This is all based on the same platform, just slightly different bodies, body mounts, and bumpers. You get a bind plug for your receiver to connect your remote if it happens to come undone. You get owner's manual for the motor, the ESC, and the new XP120 remote. You get a bag of additional parts, including the buggy bumper, buggy body mounts, and some tools to get you started on day one so you can get wrenching. The all new XP120 remote is a great transition to a modern remote for Team Associated. Now, this is a 2.4 gigahertz, 2-channel radio system, has a great feeling in the hand, and also the foam grip wheel is a high quality one. You also get some realistic looks with a disc brake and rotor inside of the wheel. On the underside, this thing does operate on 4 AA batteries, so powering this thing up is pretty easy. On the top, you get controls for both steering and throttle, including dual rates, trims, and reversing of the channels. And there it is, the Team Associated Trophy Rat, based on Northrop Fabrications cool rat rod. Now, this thing, the looks of it alone is just astonishing. And you couple that with the great performance of the SC5 platform that's underneath that rat rod, and you just have a great winning combination here. Now, this 1/10 scale 2-wheel drive truck is just amazing to drive. And the looks of it is what really caught my eye. Now, I really like the body with the kind of old school pickup truck, has LED lights built in, and just the patina on the body is just amazing. Team Associated did a great job of capturing that great rat rod image that Northrop Fabrications designed very well. Taking the body off, it's what started out as a 1937 International truck, and if you really look at some of the graphics on the body, it is just absolutely amazing the detail that went into getting this perfectly looking body looking all ratted out. some of the notable items on the body. Of course, the Northrop Fab logo right there with the north and the up arrow, based in Kirkland, Washington. You do have LED light buckets here that are already pre-wired, pre-set up, all ready to go. You just plug them in and turn your vehicle on. You have bright LED power both in the front, and if we flip it around here, we do have some red LED tail lights here, and also a cool little trophy rat Washington State license plate. Looking at the bed of the trophy rat, you got that cool look of the wood grain that's done with just a decal. And Team Associated did a great job of incorporating the oil drum in the rear, and it actually hides the body mount. So it actually gives a good hidden feature here to get the body mounts into this vehicle without having them poking through the bed. A quick look at the underside of the body, and you see all of the pre-wired LED lights already set up. You just simply plug them in when you reinstall the body. Now, like I said, what's so amazing about this platform is Team Associated basically took the SC5M, mounted a rear motor on it, and there you have it. It's all said and done. And what's so cool is all of the existing upgrade parts will fit directly on this chassis. Taking a look at the wheel and tire combo, you do have some officially licensed Method wheels. They are glue-on and they are a standard short course style wheel. 2.2 inch on the outside, 3.0 inch on the inside. Now the tires are kind of like a hybrid design. They're great for asphalt and they can go on dirt. They'll give you a pretty good traction and they do have a pretty soft compound overall. Looking at the front end of the trophy rat, you have some pretty cool features that you would see on the SC5. Now you have all of the turnbuckles, all fully adjustable. You do have some aluminum bodied shocks. They do use spring retainer clips to adjust the ride height, with plastic caps and all of the bells and whistles you'd find on a pretty decent RTR vehicle with the trophy rat. The Reedy 0712 MG servo is actually pretty decently spec'd for this two-wheel drive truck. Comes in right under 100 inches of torque and is full metal gear and digital. The ESC is Reedy's SC600BL. This is a 2S to 3S capable ESC. Comes complete with a T-style connector. Inside the included water-resistant receiver box, you have XP's brand new XP-R4 receiver, complete with DVC, or Dynamic Vehicle Control, which has a built-in gyro to keep you going straight on the straights, and in the turns, it helps correct things if you get a little sketchy. And finally, the rear-mounted motor is Reedy's 3300 kV brushless sensorless motor. The battery box is capable of holding most 2S and 3S style stick packs all the way in this configuration, but you do have a little foam block here so you can actually maneuver the battery to whatever weight bias you want. Now the straps are plenty long to accommodate larger 3S packs. And finally, you do have two little pigtails right here coming out of the receiver box to plug in the wires coming off the body to power up the LED lights. Other features in the rear is you do have an adjustable slipper clutch right here. This is the V2 version. And you also have CVAs on the rear. This gives you a little bit more reliability when you're out there jumping and running this thing on 3S. Well guys, that is a quick look at the brand new Team Associated Trophy Rat. This thing is a great vehicle. Already had a chance to drive it, so I can definitely attest to that. But stay tuned, on my channel, you'll see a full running video of this thing out on the dirt at a local bash spot. Well guys, that is it for now. If you have any comments or questions about this item, please feel free to post it on down below. And as always, thumbs up and subscribe. That's it for now guys, over and out.